We're just having a benefit for education, so we're asking everyone to give something from their heart today to help out with our program. Thank you very much. You on vacation?
No.
Thank you. Let me give you one of these so you can be a better program, okay? Thank you. Have a nice day.
This is the way members of the International Society for Krishna Consciousness go about raising money. They show up regularly with candy, books, and collection buckets at places like the San Diego Zoo, SeaWorld, and San Diego Airport. But today, they suddenly found they were not alone. Two dozen members of a group that calls itself Citizens Freedom Foundation in Chula Vista showed up at the zoo to warn people not to give to the Hare Krishna sect.
You asked for a contribution. I would like to find out just exactly where the money is going.
Well, it explains over here. That's why I wanted to give you the magazine, so you can read more about what this spiritual education program is about.
Show me the group where the money goes.
Well, I told you, go to 2nd Avenue and Thorn Street, because that is where our center, and then you'll see
I would like to have you. I would like to have you tell me.
What?
See, you're soliciting funds.
See, we have
you're soliciting
a whole
funds, but you don't know where it's going. Pardon?
To beg.
Yes, she's begging for money. What happens is she'd give me this little piece of candy, and then I'm supposed to give her a contribution, say a dollar or something like this, to help the poor, further the Krishna movement, or something like that. Then if I give her a dollar, then she'd hand me the book. And then I'm supposed to give her some additional money for the book. And after I give her that additional money for the book, say $5 or $10, she'll take whatever she wants. They're programmed to do that. They look beautiful on the outside, but all they are leeches on our society.
After about 10 minutes more, the Hare Krishnas decided to call it quits.
Do you girls understand that you're being used right now as beggars on the street, that you're not very productive citizens, that this thing could be changed if you quit? Do you understand how you're being used? Yeah, by reciting that prayer, that you're reciting is actual proof that you are actually under control. That is the method that the Hare Krishna uses to control people, ma'am. I would beg for you to consider what you're doing.
If their cause was so proper, they wouldn't load up and drive off. So we've accomplished what we wanted to do today.
Come back.
Yeah. Now what we'll do is go down to SeaWorld and down to the airport and do the same thing.
I asked from San Diego Zoo, Jonathan Dunrankin reporting for TV8 News.
They denied there being a David Yonah.